give myself away. I give myself away so you can.
So hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, DeeDeeLove, and I'm vlogging because today is a very special day. Today is my sister's birthday. She died 4 years ago. Today she turned 24 years old, and we are going to the gravesite to go see her. I have all the kids in the back, and I have Joe right here. So that's what we're doing now. So we just, you know, So her birthday is March 24th, and she died in 2013. So let's see, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. She died 7 days after her birthday, 2013. That's when she passed away. And her boyfriend was playing with the gun, supposedly, playing with a gun, and he accidentally shot my sister in her head. They claimed to be an accident. Let me stop, y'all. But it was supposedly an accident. Girls, how do y'all feel about Auntie Day? Let's go first. You feel sad?
I don't know Auntie Day.
Talk loud. I'm vlogging, Lay. Talk loud. Huh?
I didn't know Auntie Day's birthday was on March
25th. Yep. My daughter's birthday was March 8th, and her auntie's birthday is March 24th. Sorry about all the noise. Like, the window is open because it got warm here. For some reason, it's like, I live in Indiana, in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Hey. It's nothing to do here, but it's really small. Everybody knows everybody, and like, yeah. So I'm gonna let y'all just see us driving. We gotta make a quick stop, real quick, and
yeah. Set up in the dark for so long, just living my life on my own. Then, right up out of the blue, bumped into you. I was so amused by your smile, boo. So me, you could talk just a little more. I didn't know what to do. I was feeling you, hoping you'd be cool. We're hanging out.
And also, my sister doesn't have a headstone yet, which I really want to get her one. So I'm hoping to be able to get her one really soon, or me and my family be able to get her one really soon. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. We're just gonna continue driving, and I will be back for. So hey guys, it's your girl, DeeDeeLove, and we're at our family house, and we're gonna show y'all the puppy. He's cute. And his name is Oscar, right, Leisha?
Yeah.
Okay, his name is Oscar, and I'm gonna show you guys him. So yeah, he's really cute.
Come here.
You can go in and go.
Come here.
Oscar ain't trying to. Hi. He like really.
Oscar seeing all the kids.
He's like, this is too much. My mom ain't got no kids. So hey guys, now we are about to actually head to the cemetery. So hey guys, we're at the gravesite. We got Joe and the baby. We got the kids, Clay, Bday, John, Moan, and we're gonna show you guys the little thing. She doesn't have a headstone yet. So sorry about that. We're gonna just put the little, tag in there. Stay in there, Brooks. So we just have to wait to get a headstone for her. No, you can't open it. But yeah, here it is. That's where my sister is at.
Stop,
Abby. I love you, Day. Even though you're not there anymore, your spirit's still with us. So we love you, Day. touch it, girls. Baby, you gonna touch it? Really like move.
But that's DJ.
Happy birthday, beautiful. You're 24 years old today. I'm 25 and I'll be 26 August 7th, 2017. Today is March 24th, 2017. You are now 27. You have probably grown into a beautiful young lady. I know you're not here anymore. I love you so very much. And just keep an eye on me, your sister Joe, the family, mom, dad, everybody, grandma, Quampri, everybody, Travis, Chris, just everybody. I love you so very much and see you next lifetime, baby. Mwah.
I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me.